The Battle of Fucine Lake was fought in 89 BC between a Roman army and a rebel force during the Social War. Lucius Porcius Cato was the leader of the Roman army at this battle. The consul Porcius Cato was defeated and killed while storming a Marsic camp in winter or early spring. A slingshot from the presumed battlefield with an inscription in the Venetic language that mentions a Floro Desio attests the presence of Venetic troops at this battle.